Good morning, students. Let us continue with our chapter Real Numbers. Okay, now today, last time you had done like surge and comparison of surge. Today we are going to study how to add and subtract surge. Which are the four operations in mathematics? A very easy question. All of you know it. Correct. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Very good. What are like surge we had studied in the last class? Okay, let's revise. What are like surge? The surge which are having same order and same radicand. These are called like. So we have recognized like surge last time. Now, when you are adding surge, you can add and subtract like surge only. Like surge can be added or subtracted. Unlike surge cannot be added. Okay, so we are, whenever we are adding like surge. Okay, so let us go to practice set 2.3. Question number 6. Simplify. First sum is 5 root 3 plus 8 root 3. Okay. They are like surge. I had told you that only like surge can be added. So 5 root 3 plus 8 root 3. Order same, same radicand. So they are like surge. Now how do we add these two? What is common in both the terms? First term is 5 root 3. Second term is 8 root 3. What is common? Yes, the irrational factor root 3 is common. So we shall take out root 3. Root 3 from here, the two terms, we take out root 3 and we put the remaining rational numbers inside, 5 plus 8. Okay, so now you know how to add 5 plus 8. 5 plus 8 is 13. So you get root 3 into 13. So your answer is 13 root 3. So 5 root 3 plus 8 root 3 is equal to 13 root 3. Okay, that was an easy sum. So let us go to the next one. This is a little more tough. Here, when we did the first sum, we had seen all were in simplest form. 5 root 3, 8 root 3 were in simplest form. Now here, 9 root 5 is in simplest form, 4 root 5 is simplest form. But root 125 is not in the simplest form. So when you are adding, no, you have to have simplest form. Then only you can find out what is common. So, how do you convert this into simplest? Yes, we have learned. We have to find the factors of 125. Okay. So, 9 root 5 we will write as it is. 4 root 5 as it is. Plus, what are the factors of 125? 5 into 5 into 5. Okay. So, now here we know the power order is 2 and there are 2 5s. So, 2 5s will come out as 1 5. Okay. So, in our next step, 9 root 5 as it is we write 4 root 5 plus this 2 5 has come out as 1 5 and 5 root 5. So now let us simplify. 9 root 5 minus 4 root 5. Okay, here we see root 5, root 5, root 5 is common. So we can take out root 5 common and 9 minus 4 plus 5. So now let us find out what is the answer. This will be root 5 into 9 minus 4 is how much? 5. 5 plus 5? 10. So, root 5 into 10, that is 10 root 5. So, our answer is 9 root 5 minus 4 root 5 plus root 125. The answer is 10 root 5. Okay. Now, still more complicated, one more sum. 7 root 48 minus root 27 minus root 3. Okay. This is not in the simplest form. It is containing factors. This is also not in the simplest form. It's containing factors. But this is in the simplest form. So let us convert these two first two terms in the simplest form. Okay, what are the factors of 48? 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. And what are the factors of 27? 3 into 3 into 3 minus root 3. Okay. Now you know this order is 2. So one which is repeated 2 times will come out. You can see this 2 red. Yes, it will come out as 1, 2. Okay, and then again 2, this thing I have shaded it as yellow. So, that will also come out. So, let's see how it will become. 7 into these two 2s have come out as 1 2. Then these two 2 has come out as 1 2. And then what is remaining into the irrational factor root 3 minus. Now here also the order is 2. So the 2 times which is repeated, 2 is repeated 2 times. So that is coming out as 1 3 into root 3 minus root 3 does not have anything. So I have written into 1. Now, so what do we get when you multiply 7 to the 14 to the 28 root 3 minus 3 root 3 minus root 3. So here root 3 can be taken out common and 28 minus 3 minus 1. How much do we get? 24 root 3. So your answer is 24 root 3. Let us go to the next. Proceed. Here, fourth sum. Root 7 minus 3 upon 5 root 7 plus 2 root 7. Okay, this is simple. Now, root 7 does not have any rational number. It can be written as root 7 into 1. So, now here from all the three terms contain root 7. That's so root 7 can be taken out common. And then inside will come 1 minus 3 upon 5 plus 2. Now, how to solve this? You have to find the LCM, common denominator 5. Okay. So here 1 upon 1 into 5 into 5. This already has 5. And here 2. 2 upon 1. So into 5 into 5. So what do we get? Root 7 into 5 minus 3 plus 10 upon common denominator 5. So how much do you get? 5 minus 3 is 2. 2 plus 10 is 12. So we get 12 upon 5 root 7. So the answer is 12 upon 5 root 7. Okay. Now we are finished with the practice set. Now let us do problem set. The similar sum is there in problem set 2. So we are doing that, addition and subtraction of sum. Problem set 2, page 35. Sum number 7, the first one. Again, now here you can see 147 is not a simple third. It should be converted into mixed third in the simplest form. This is also can be converted. All of them contain factors, so we have to factorize. So one of them I'm going to show you factorizing it. Okay, so see over here. Let us factorize 147. Here, 147. What are the factors of which is that table which goes in 147? 7, 3 goes in it. So, 3 goes how much? 49. Now, which is the table which goes in 49? 7. 7 sevens are 49. And 7 ones are. Okay. So, the factors of 147 are 3 into 7 into 7. Okay, same way we have to find out 192 also and 75 also. I have not shown 192 and 75, but the factors I'm writing down here straight away. But this is the way we find the factor. So here we have found out 47 is 3 into 7 into 7 as shown here. And 192, you all know how to find the prime factors of 192, 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. And 75 is 3 into 5 into 5. Okay, so now let us. Whichever is repeated 2 times will come out as 1. So 4 upon 7. Here 7 is repeated 2 times. That comes here 7 into root 3. And here 3 upon 8 is there into. Here 2 is repeated 2 times. This 2 is coming as 1 2. And these 2 2's is coming as this 2. And these 2 2 is coming as this into root 3. Minus 1 upon 5 into. These 2 5's will come out as 1 5. And then what remains is root 3. Can you see root 3 common everywhere? Okay, but first let us multiply. 4 upon 7 into 7 into root 3 plus 3 upon 8 into 2 2's are 4 2's are 8. So 8 into root 3 minus 1 upon 5 into 5 into root 3. Now you can see 7 up and out will get cancelled. 8 also will get cancelled and 5 will also get cancelled. So let us see what we get. We'll get 4 root 3 plus 3 root 3 minus 1 root 3. Can you say root 3, root 3, root 3 common here? Take it out common. You'll get 4 plus 3 minus 1. So what is the answer? 6 root 3. Final answer is 6 root 3. Okay, now students, homework. What is the homework for you? Do all the sums done today in your notebook. Problem set 2, page 35, that's sum number 7, fourth one you do for homework. Okay, I have done the first one, fourth one you do for homework. And there are some sums omitted in this sum number 7. Which are they? Sum number 7, 2, 3, 5 are omitted. Okay, so I have done one, fourth one is for you for homework. And 2, 3, 5 are omitted. So you strike it off from your text. Thank you, students.